Alrighty, let's play Snowfury. This is a biodegradable's pick of the week. He said I should definitely play this, so he always picks good maps. There's gonna be snow in it. This is a good Christmassy map because fuck Halloween. So I was told that this map will take 10 minutes to play. Liar. 326 monsters won't take 10 minutes to play, bud. Well, not in a first attempt anyway, because this is a blind run. I don't know what's gonna happen. The snow's pretty cool. They say no two snowflakes are ever alike, but this is making me wonder about that. Alright. So we're inside a castle-y castle with three secrets. Let's do it. Let's go in here. Some nice stained glass windows and stuff. Whoa. Are these regular imps or are there some kind of elderly imps? They're all gray. Some old ass gray imps. Whoa. Looks like we have a few buttons to press. Oh. All the... okay. Hey. Am I in The Shining? Okay, who's doing that? I knew that was going to happen, by the way. Thank you. Those trees didn't provide any protection for me like I wanted. Oh no, I gotta do all this over again. Watching everything right now. See if I can not fuck any more things up. Yeah, these trees deceived me. I thought I could use them as cover. And I'm running out of ammo. What the hell's going on here? I'm having horrendous luck right now. Fuck's sakes, man. Oh, for friggin' crying out loud. Is ammo an issue, or did I really misuse it that badly here? Really don't want to punch imps out right now. Thank you. Okay, hit scanners. Oh my fuck. Yeah, I'm getting frustrated now. Oh my god. I'm so annoyed, it's not even funny. Oh man, I'm pissed. I'm really pissed off. I can't catch a break today. Damn it. Oh my god, I'm so I don't usually get this pissed off when I'm playing Doom, but like everything is going wrong in this fucking gameplay video. I gotta give up on that side because I am seriously not able to do it right now. Jeepers. Why am I having ammo problems the whole damn time? This is starting to get very infuriating. Thank you. better save before I fucking lose a lot of progress again. There's stuff on top of these bookshelves. I tried to use the rocket launcher that I didn't pick up yet. No, that's not gonna work. How am I gonna do this with all the chain gunners, I wonder? Ugh. Oh, there's a second level of shells. That's pretty cool. Fuck. I was trying to get on the top, but I don't think I can. So fuck it. Yeah, there's a monster blocker, it looks like, for some reason. Maybe now I can try that other spot. Forgot the most important thing, as always. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know if it was feasible to go this way first, considering how short on ammo I kept ended up being. When I went the other way, I got all those teleporting hit scanner guns and stuff. I really like this area with all the little icebergs floating in the water. Alright. Since I'm playing so badly today, I'm gonna save a lot. I'm out of plasma juice, of course. I wouldn't mind having a chainsaw or a berserk at this point. Wow. So many fucking chain gunner dudes. Haven't found a secret yet either, eh? It's about time I found a secret, isn't it? I really like this area with the fireplace and the guy sitting. Very cool. I also like the progression in terms of you get a key each time and then you get some stuff. But this monster block line just makes it so it's very easy to fight them. I can just hang out over here, let them kill each other for a minute. I could use the break because I had a hard time earlier. Nice use of flags and stuff. Yeah, no, I like this stuff. sit back for a second, let them punch each other in the face. Nice, that worked out pretty good for me. Oh. It's a mysterious pit of oblivion. Remember when I said it would be nice to have a berserk? Well, there is a berserk. I just forgot to get it. Think I know how to get it. Yeah. I like that little detail there, a window that you can look out of to see stuff. There I am. I got plasma juice. Just want to make extra sure that I got everything. My keyboard just fucked off for a second. Nope, can't get over there, it doesn't seem. Alright, I think we're ready for whatever is in the hole. Whoa, hello. Good thing I did go back, I didn't... No, I missed all this. Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're ready for the hole. It's hole action time. Either have good luck or absolutely atrociously horrible luck. There's no in between. Another hole? Apparently there's multiple holes in play. Yeah. Just know you're in for it. Super in for it. Alright, looks like it's the finale. I think I'll go with the trusty plasma gun that has almost 600 cells in it. Archvial. Rocket launcher might be a better choice. Whoa. I don't know why I went in that hole again. Shits. All right. Oh, this is a bastard of a fight, man. Yeah, I'm not enjoying this final fight. My only hope is if I can get this archvile and this other archvile gets distracted by revenants, I don't know. See, that works for me. Yeah, I'm scum saving at this point. Ah, if that archfiend would just die, I'd be set. Ah, this is horrendous. Fuck off, please. Oh my god. Still not done. Sweet fancy Moses. Yep, I suck today. All right. If I could have just made it behind that pillar in time, that would have been better. This is a nightmare, man. Frustrating mess. All right. I'm beyond frustrated, man. I couldn't even switch weapons in time. Fucking fuck. Yep. This is essentially the same fight again, but more annoying. I gotta get that arch file. What am I gonna do here? Yeah, this end is a bit excessive, man. I don't know if there's any health waiting for me on this side, if I can get through it, the fucking thing. Frustrating stuff. I think we finally did it, you guys. That's the worst part. I almost made it to the exit last time. You could just run for the exit at the end there, but yeah, no. Maybe I'm playing too much Doom, and I suck now, but that's my attempt anyway. Alright, there's your video.